Hi everyone. Today I'm going to introduce a great movie, The Hurt Locker. The movie was published in 2008, and it was directed by the famous director, Catherine Bigelow. The movie is talking about American soldiers are settled in Iraq, and a group of soldiers are told to do a very dangerous mission, remove the bomb. The director used many close shots to describe how the bomb is being removed. Here is the scene. In the beginning of the movie, one soldier was dead in a big explosion caused by the bomb. This even more supports how deadly their missions are. Iraq is a very dangerous place, and every person there could be a potential enemy. Because of that, the soldiers need to pay high attention when they are doing their missions. The theme of the movie is very simple. Anti-war, and the scene is appeared in many times in the movie. In fact, the mission of the American soldiers is anti-war. The local residents will be safer when the soldiers remove the bomb. Both of the local people and American soldiers want to get back in their normal life. The war is cruel. It takes away a lot of lives, breaks buildings, and destroy culture. The American soldiers always talk about what they are going to do when they get back to their country. That shows they miss their home so much, also hate the war so much. At the very last of the movie, one of the soldiers back home, his wife has a children, and he enjoys his normal life. He detonates. Moreover, the ending is very interesting. It's an anti-war movie, but he's back to the battlefield again. Why? I think the reason is he wants to be a hero and save more people in Iraq.